How about Steph Curry?
Impressive. I mean, Tony and Steph played together in Tahoe this summer. And, I mean, Steph has serious, serious game, too. And he comes down here a lot to play on an off day. He's got friends that are in the area. And he's played a lot of golf on the peninsula.
Could you see him at any point wanting to make this a career?
You know,
the
whole thing about tournament golf, I've been around it, as you know. I mean, I went to college and I'm masqueraded as a golfer at the University of Houston, but my roommates were all tour pros, and one, Freddie Couples, made it all the way to the Hall of Fame. So, I know what that looks like and what it takes to compete in tournament golf. It's a different deal. It's a lot different than just going out with your friends and shooting 68. It's a whole different level of pressure. So for us to say that, hey, Steph Curry could do it, Tony could do it, you know, they got to get in some big time tournaments, bigger than the celebrity tournament at Tahoe, where the rough is higher and the fairways are pinched. And, you know, let's see. You know, there have been very few people that have been able to make that transition. I'll give you one who did. It was pretty impressive. John Brody.
Yeah, former quarterback.
John Brody ended up playing on the Champions Tour, the Senior Tour. After he retired, and then he went into broadcasting. Yeah. He did golf for NBC, and he was their first or second analyst. I mean, he was exceptional. Mr. Brody, you know, he's living down in San Diego now, but he actually got on the Senior Tour and won a tournament. I think that's lost on a lot of people. That was quite an accomplishment.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.